Now. Ladies and gentlemen, this is the whirlwind. not looking at anyone else apart from the team. After months of training, the trust we build up over the 6 months means we can do just that. Everyone moves on the right time at the right place. Ladies and gentlemen, it's Blackbird. Ladies and gentlemen, this is the final bend in the first half of the show, and then we'll look forward to the more dynamic second half. Ladies and gentlemen, it's Blackbird. Maintain some space away from the display to get into our new formation. For those with cameras, great opportunity coming up. There's going to be two fantastic breaks for you to capture. The shape that you can now see crowd front is dagger. At the rear of that formation is Flight Lieutenant Joe Hurston. He's Red 9 this year. He's our team executive officer, and he ensures we're in the right place at the right time. He even tells me off. He's an XGR-4 pilot. He's served in Afghanistan, and he's been an instructor on the new Hawk T2 aircraft. Nine headlights, ladies and gentlemen, it's the start of the second half. Red 9 is going to fly, carry the emergency 10, red 8. Prepare for the next. Seven and eight will do rolls around red six.
Oh, I missed.
And get ready for the break. Ladies and gentlemen, it's the vortex. And the pilot is down the hill, red 7 is now looking ahead, see red 6, and when he can see him, he'll call threshold, red 6. Red 1. To give you an idea, the distance between each wingtip is approximately 6 to 8 feet. Ladies and gentlemen, cameras in the ready. It's leader's benefit. Look left, it's the headlight of red 6, and to your right, it's red 7. Around the front four of the lift. The man doing the twisting is Flight Lieutenant Stu Campbell. He is a former Tornado GR4 pilot. And he too has been a flight. And here they come, the smoke comes on. What makes this formation seem slightly different to others it's been our synchro regularly formate upside down. You've got 6 and 7 upside down with 8 and 9 upside down. Gentlemen, we need to look left now, looking for the headlights of the kids. Here they are, ladies and gentlemen. This is my favourite manoeuvre. It's called the rollback. Let's listen in to the chat. Each pilot falls clear. Go. Looking to your right now, looking for Jippo formation. We're one of the few formation teams in the world who do this one. Once again, 6 and 7 will appear upside down. Number 6 is just called rolling in. Ladies and gentlemen, to your right, 8 and 9 do roll in opposite directions behind 6-7. It's the corkscrew! Come back in. 2 and 3 have just rolled. This is the Cobra.
We see
them. Can you see them? Coming right now. Good photo opportunity here, ladies and gentlemen, for the coming right into the next set of Cobra rolls. Diving down to 100 feet above the sea. Big crow coming from there.